Good evening. Happy Christmas Eve, y'all. This is going to be fun. Where am I going to start? Oh, show off my music teaching room. All right, there you go. This is my happy place. All right, let's get into our lesson for the night. And I sincerely hope some of you out there are gleaning something from this. And I'd also like your opinion on my methods of teaching and instructing, because I live for this. And I like to think I'm pretty good at it. But that's up to y'all to decide. All right. Got my thinking cap on, and I've said this before, this is an Epiphone Black Les Paul. There are many like it out there, but this one is mine. That's right. I love this thing. Okay, so all you guitar players out there know that these are called flat 5 chords. C, D, E. Now, if you want to give those flat 5 chords some more balls, which we all do, we'll go with the E flat 5. What you want to do is fret the B note. What it does is creates a drone. So E5 with an augmented B. You know what I'm talking about? E5 with an augmented B. So there you go. Okay, on with our lesson. If you need a lesson for this, you might want to think about giving up guitar. This is Ted Nugent, just what the doctor ordered. Just 3 chords, you know, Gibson Birdland, and the truth. We got B. I got my guitar when I was 10 years old. Learn how to rock and roll. Now I'm on the verge of a nervous breakdown. Got my body and soul. E is so crazy. Yeah, you know that I like it. B. Drop down to F sharp. My brain is on the border. This is just what the doctor ordered. Augment that F sharp. So here we go. Let's rock out with some Uncle Ted, the Motor City Madman. Here we go. Motor City Madhouse. Ride. Thank you. Wasn't that a hoot? Huh? Tell me y'all aren't bouncing off the walls right now. All right. Again, happy Christmas Eve. You guys are the greatest.